Welcome students, today I am going to start second chapter for class 10. You all are welcome for virtual class, electronic class due to the COVID-19. Student, you know very well about this COVID-19. I am going to come to the topic, chapter 2, topic name is function. Students, today we are going to explain about the function, that is the library function. What is that function? Student, function means it is a predefined formula. Function is a predefined formula which is written in QBasic to perform the task easily and fastly. It is a predefined formula which is written in QBasic to perform the task easily and fastly. What it means, student? It means that suppose you have seen, you are writing the program, you are writing CLS command. For example, you are writing print command. What they are the command, and how it is working? It is working because for the CLS command, for the print command, program statement is written. Suppose a student, you are writing print, suppose len, len here, ram. So this len is what? It is the name of function. It is the name of function which is used to return the length of a string. Matlab yahan kutiyo ka character hum le diye kuch ho, it is a duty of len function to return the number of characters given in the string. Because of length is the function. Function not only, suppose you are writing a student, print sqr, suppose 25. Sqr 25 written, it is returning result that is 5. How it is returning? There is a miracle? No. It is a miracle? No. Because sqr is a function which is written in QBasic. To perform the certain task easily and fastly. SQR is a function which is used to find a square root, which is used to find the square root of positive number. So what is function? Function yaha len ke sa predefined sa, SQR ke sa predefined sa. That is the function. It is also known as library function. The function is a built-in formula. Function is a built-in formula which is written in QBasic to perform the task easily and fastly. Like len function, like sqr function, like left function, like right function, like more function. These all the functions are used to perform the task very easily for user. QBasic provides large number of library functions that are used by the user to write the program and to perform the task easily. QBasic provides two types of function, predefined function, user defined function. What is predefined function? The function which is already defined inside the QBasic. The function which is already defined inside the QBasic is known as predefined function. User has to use the predefined function to get the work very easily. Just I told you, len is predefined function, sqr is predefined function. These all the functions are predefined in the QBasic that are used by writing the program to get the work easily and fastly. When the user is going to write a program, they can use the predefined function to write the program. As well as, user can create user defined function for their software. The predefined function, the function which is already defined inside the QBasic is known as predefined function. For example, len function, for example, sqr function, for example, mode function, for example, left function, right function, etc. They all are the already defined inside the QBasic programming language.
Now user defined function.
Student user means hami. We the user can define. We the user can define the function to perform the task is known as user defined function. Like predefined function, like main function, like mode function, like str function, we the user can also create our function, our all function, which is known as user defined function. QBasic provides the facility. QBasic provides the facility to create user defined function like predefined function. When you are going to develop the software, while you are developing the software, you can make some functions, you can create some functions, you can design some functions to get the work easily and fastly like predefined function. The user defined function, user can define the function like predefined function to get the work to perform the task easily and fastly. So just the length functions are length function ko kaam se, it is used to find the length of given string. SQR function ko kaam chan, it is used to find the square root of given number. Testai hami yaha length function cha malika cha to my length function naam same hunu pardaina jastai predefined function cha testai user defined function create karna sakdaina kehi na kehi change garnu parcha my length matlab mero length my length function you can create that can also calculate the length of given string. Here written SQR, which is used to find the square root. In the place of that, if you want to find the square root, you can create other function, that is suppose SQQR, no problem. So by the help of SQQR, you can also use this function to find the square root of positive number. Square root of positive number. So this function is already defined inside the QBasic, but this is you have declared and you have designed in this function. You have declared and you have designed this function, which is known as user defined function. QBasic provides the facility. QBasic provides the facility to create, to make, and to declare the function to function like predefined function. User can define the function. User can define the function like predefined function to perform the task easily and fastly is known as user defined function. User can define the function like predefined function. Just I told you, length function is predefined function. SQR function is a predefined function. Testai hami pani aafno function banauna sakchhau. Ta jab aafno function banaucho, that function is known as user defined function. Known as user defined function. Aba student predefined function. Again, there are two types of predefined function. That is numeric function, string function. What is numeric function? Numeric function is a function which is used to perform the task based on number. Numeric function is used to perform the task by using some numbers. This function, numeric function, is designed, it is developed based on the calculation of some numbers. That is, just I told you, that is ABS function, that is fixed function. So many other functions are there, mode function, other functions are also there. These functions are numeric functions because it is used to perform the task by using some numbers. That is numeric function. A string function is a function which is used alphabet string constant to perform the sub task. Like a student, yaha len ke cha string function, yaha likho left, left dollar, here suppose Raju comma 1. So this left dollar function is which function? It is a string function because it is performing the calculation by using the string constant.
Let is a string function because it is performing the calculation by using the string constraint. Suppose mid function mid, mid dollar, you are writing suppose again Akash 1, 2. So this Akash, which type of constraint is this? It is the string constraint. The function which is performing the calculation on a string constraint is known as string handling function or a string function. String handling function and a string function is used to perform the calculation by using the string constraint. That is main function, that is left function, that is mid function, etc. One by one, I will teach everything. What is main function? What is left function? What is mid function? What is right function? Etc. Simply you have to use string function is used to perform the calculation by using the string constraint. Numeric function is used to do the calculation by using the numeric constraint. Right, student? Now, our examples of numeric constraint I am going to discuss today. Example of numeric constraint. Number student, come here now. Numeric functions. This numeric functions, based on numeric constraint, here number one is numeric function is ABS function. What is ABS function? ABS stands for absolute. It is a math function. It is a math function which is used to determine the absolute value. Which is used to return the absolute value of numeric expression. It returns negative to positive number. Negative to positive number. See the example. Print statement written, print ABS. Yahan kaisa? 23.456. Which number is this? It is a positive number. And when the number is positive, it returns as it is. So that result is 23.456. No change. Second example, written print ABS. -9.76. Yahan student, negative number cha. Negative number cha. In the case of negative number, it converts to the positive number. So that here student, 9.76. Negative line, positive mark convert kar diyo. By the help of ABS function, it returns the absolute value. Third example, print plus sign. You have given the plus sign 5.77. It is already the absolute. It is already in the case of plus, that is positive. So that no changes, it returns 5.77. Clear, student? Now, second example is FIX fixed function. Again, listen, it is a math function. Write on. It is a math function that returns the integer part of numeric expression. Math function means numeric function. This fixed function, it is a math function that returns the integer part of numeric expression. Integer part of numeric expression means, student, see the example, print fix 100.34. Isma 100.34 ma integer part pani cha, or fractional part pani cha. 100 is integer part and point ko pachi wala number fractional part. So that fixed function returns the only integer part of a numeric expression, so that result is 100. Second example, student, print fix -37.45. 37.45. यहाँ -37 is the integer value. It is the integer value, so that it returns -37. In the case of third example, here it is 0.87. The point was the agari. This 0 is the integer part, 37 is the integer part, 100 is the integer part, so that fixed function, it returns only the integer part of a numeric expression. Correct, student? No. Next function is, I am going to discuss this net function. Right on. Next is write on Bohr function. M could be Bohr function. Write on topic mode function. Mode function, it is a map function that divide the number and returns the remainder value. Remainder value full stop. Here student, if number is not divisible, then returns dividend value. For example, suppose writing here print 5 mod 2, then student 5 mod 2 इसको मतलब क्या था? 5 mod 2 को मतलब था 5 is divisible by 2, then it divides the 5 by 2, 2 to the 4, 1. Now it is not divisible. Now 1 is not divisible by 2, it returns the remainder value, that is 1. Student, suppose writing other example, print suppose 4 mod 2. Now 4 lie, 2 le divide karne, 2 to the 4, what is the remainder value? 0, it returns 0, that is the result. Suppose a student third example, writing print here 2 mod 4. अब इसको किस महारूस 2 mod 4. अब यहां ध्यान दो, 2 mod 4, 2 is divisible by 4. 2 like 4 ने डिवाइड करना सब चाह, no. And when the number is not divisible, if the number is not divisible, then it returns the dividend value. So here 2 is not divisible by 4. 2 is not divisible by 4, so it returns the dividend value, that is 2. Suppose one more example, print 4 mod 6. Again, 4 is not divisible by 6, it returns the dividend value, that is 4. This is the function of mode operator, or you can say mode function. Correct, student? Right on. Written. Now I am writing a string handling function. String function or handling function, both are same. String functions. Number one. Write down number one. AC function. AC function. It is a string processing function. Processing function that returns the ASCII ASCII value of first occurrence of ASCII value of first character. ASCII value of first character of string expression. String expression. Example student. Print. ASC. Now again. Suppose AJAY. Abo kithara. What is the ASCII value of A? That is 65. Second example student. Second. Print. ASC. Example. Here. A. Small a. JAY. Abo kithara. Who knows? It returns 97. Now, third example, writing print statement, print suppose A, S, C, writing because, then capital A ko ASCII value 65 return, test the capital B ko ASCII value 66. In the same statement, suppose writing 4 number, print, ASC, now writing, suppose BJ, small b, because. Now, here knows, because the small a, the ASCII value of the small is 97, test by small b, ko ASCII value is 98, etc. What it mean, student? It means that, first of all, you have to understand it. Student, you know that. Suppose we are going to give any number, like we are going to give the instruction print 5 plus 6, then we are getting the result 11. How this 11 is calculated? By CPU, by computer. Student, you know very well, computer system is designed, it is developed by understanding the only one language. That language is binary language. Means computer performs all the calculation. Computer performs all the calculation in the form of binary numbers. No doubt we have got the result 11. Then what are the mechanism of the calculation of computer system? How computers are going to calculate all the instructions? Computers are going to calculate all the instructions in the form of binary numbers, student. So that we have got, see, suppose result we have got 11. How? Suppose we see 5. So what is the binary equivalent of 5? 5 to binary equivalent ka din chan? Let us divide by 2. 2 to the 4, remainder 1. 2 and the 2, 0. How kya bhaar? 5 to binary equivalent ka di bhaar? 1, 0, 1. Okay, now start. Calculate, convert the binary equivalent of 6. 6 को binary equivalent suppose again divided by 2, 2 3 जा 6 0, 2 1 जा 2 1, that is 6 को binary equivalent यह लियो 1 1 0. अब के instruction चाता 5 plus 6, तो यहां पर जोड़ छा, it converts to the 5 converts to the binary equivalent, 6 converts to the binary equivalent, now they will add, तो 1 plus 0 equal to 1, 0 plus 1 equal to 1, अब ध्यान देना उस 1 plus 1 equal to 0 1. Result is calculated in the form of binary numbers. The result is calculated in the form of binary numbers. That is 1, 0, 1, 1. It is the binary number. Again, you have to convert to the decimal equivalent. Kinavane, user has given the number. User has given the number in the form of decimal number. so that what are the result is there, what are the result in the binary form, that will be converted to the decimal equivalent. So that we are going to convert to the decimal equivalent. The conversion to the decimal equivalent, first place value 0, 1, 2, 3. Then, yaha knows 1 into 2 ka power 3 plus 0 into 2 ka power 2 plus 1 into 2 ka power 1 plus 1 into 2 ka power 0. By the above, dhyan deno 1 into 2 ka power 3 means 1 into 8 plus 0 into 4 plus 2 bhaiyo 1 into 2 that is 2 plus yaha knows anything power 0 equal to 1 that is 1. Budhi ra smita. अब हर कुछ यहाँ क्या है 8 plus 0 plus 2 plus 1 result का दिया था 8 plus 2 10 11 that 11 is given to the user. I mean to say that all the instructions are calculated in the form of binary numbers and again it is reconverted in the form of decimal equivalent to give the result to the user. Our student, you the number theory, that will be very easy to convert in the form of binary numbers to do the calculation. So suppose the strings are here a greater than b, then how it is calculated? Here 5 greater than 6, no problem, it converts to the binary equivalent and it performs the comparison. So a ra b ko beech ma comparison kaise kar sakta? How? Yes, A and B को बीच में comparison करना पड़ेगी. It is used to one number. That number is known as ASCII number. Means हर एक alphabet को there are 255. There are 255 alphabets. हर एक alphabet को given one unique number. That unique number is known as ASCII number. ASCII number. All alphabets has one unique number. That number is known as ASCII number. And on the basis of that ASCII number, on the basis of that ASCII number, it is converted to the binary equivalent and to do the all types of calculation based on the string constraint. Based on the string constraint. Bhannu ko matlab string sanga kunai calculation garauncha. String sanga kunai calculation garauncha. That calculation is performed by one unique number. That number is known as ASCII number. ASCII stands for American Standard Code for Information Interchange. American Standard Code for Information Interchange. So let us study here ASC function. Here ASC function, it is a string processing function that returns the ASCII value of first occurrence of string expression. Example student, print AC. यहाँ लिखे जो अजय, the first character के साथ capital A. What is the ASCII value of capital A? 65. तो तुम्हें question करना चाहते हो, you have to like कौन सी था भाई था? तो ये तो learn करना पड़ता. हर एक alphabet को ASCII value book में दिए कुछ था, that you have to learn it. But remember student, suppose ASCII value of capital A is 65. Yes, suppose not capital A. A ko ASCII value 65 cha, then automatically capital B ko ASCII value 66 me aacha. Automatically capital C ko ASCII value 67 me aacha. In the same way student, suppose ASCII value of small a is 97, then B ko ASCII value 98 me aacha. C ko ASCII value 99 me aacha. Means it increases. Same thing, ASCII function. The ASCII function is used to return the ASCII value of first occurrence of a string expression. That is A. The ASCII value of capital A is 65. In the same student, print ASCII small a. The ASCII value of small a is 97. जैसे स्टूडेंट यहां ध्यान दो, प्रिंट एसी कैपिटल बी. कैपिटल बी, द कैपिटल ए को ASCII वैल्यू 65, द कैपिटल बी को ASCII वैल्यू 66. लाइक दैट स्टूडेंट यहां ध्यान दो, ए बी ए एसी बी बे, यहां कैपिटल बी थियो
यहां स्मॉल विचार, यहां धनुष, यहां अजय, स्मॉल ए, द आस्की वैल्यू ऑफ स्मॉल ए इज 97, इन द सेम ए स्मॉल बी को आस्की वैल्यू 98 हुन्छ. Mean to say that this AC function, is used to return the ASCII value of numeric expression. ASCII value of first occurrence of numeric expression. Capital A 65, capital B 66, small a 97, small b 98. Like that, by the help of AC function, you can find the ASCII value of all the characters in a given string. Today, one by one, I have discussed all the functions. Some functions, so many functions are left based on a string, and few functions are left based on number. Gradually, I will explain one by one all the functions. And after that, after reading all the functions, you will be given the program based on the functions, that is numeric function and a string function. Okay, student. Today, this much only. Thank you very much.